from this stunning warehouse created by the Japanese company, and I'm completely seducted by this installation. Of course, I've been studying Japanese, and I know that Japanese culture is absolutely gorgeous. And so, little by little, we are gonna step towards the exit. But first of all, I want to highlight this installation made by acrylics, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, as I explained in the Edo Komono, this design is archived from the very traditional Edo period, the design. And we archive and we print on the acrylic materials. And this concept is we are calling time print. So it means that we print the traditional print in the very modern way. Yeah, so this is the time printing, and also explaining so the kind of the time flow using the several different panels. Yeah, please see it from the front, so the image is going to future.
Yeah.
From the history to the future. So this is the concept of our time print.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Arigato.